Notice that if we go to the Layout tab, Page Setup, Layout tab, and put a center vertical alignment on here, first notice that everything is going to shift vertically. So let's say OK. This is in a header. That is why it stays where it is. But the picture and the text both went to vertical center. Now, if I want a right alignment, I'm going to select both the picture and the text and go to the Home tab and put the right alignment on.